How are we doing today, people? Weather's been weird. 50 degrees one day, rain. 20 degrees the next day, snow. I really don't understand what the world's coming to. Whoever's got their finger on that damn weather machine needs to figure it out. I'm sure we could all do with some warmer weather. In 3 days, Mudrunner is coming out with another game. It's called Expansion, and it's part of Mudrunner. But instead of just doing what Mudrunner usually does, it's more in-depth. I guess you can be more interactive with it. Might have to check that out. 3 days. Pretty sure it's called Expeditions. Obviously got a package for something. That's one. Running down the road, kind of losing my load. I think it was the road, whoa. Right after the bridge. Mud tires just make it really weird on me. Weird, I can even remember what we were doing here. Since I play a lot of video games. A lot. Sure, there's a way through this town. I other truck. Stop and get gas. Eat and get gas here. No, I don't want to do that. How do I get this out of there? Road again. Alright. I don't know, I feel like I'm going the wrong way. Yes, sir, I have pre-ordered Mud Runners Expeditions. So we will see what that's like. Hope you'll join them when it comes and I play it. Stay on the road. Like on the road. Not on the bridge, on the road. It gets all squirrely. Thought it was down that road. Oh. Yeah, it's this road right here. As I recall, this is not a good road. It's good. Oh, it's probably loaded down with pool supplies, kegs of beer, pink flamingos. Checking my GPS real quick. Alright. Apparently, eating and drinking are frowned upon. I like coffee. Gotta have coffee when you're driving. I can see my hands. Whoa. I'm worrying if I'm paying attention. It's a big 10-4, buddy. I'm on my way. Bound and down. Thank you. need a dog. Oh yeah, I have been promoted to level 13. All right. Where else do we need to go? I guess we should probably go up here to this watchtower. Go unlock some more. Oh yeah, look at that. I got a radio in here. Oh no, maybe that was back at the trailer park. Oh well. Probably gonna go this way. Whoa! Nelly! Hang on to her. You come on to her. Is she gonna slip right out from underneath ya? Come on now. What's wrong with ya? Oh. Yep, that would probably stop me too. That looks like a road over there. Straight up that mountain. Looks like a road, right? Yeah, that's a road. Probably should have tried to go across the road there. Or the river. There's a guy in the boat. I don't know if I can make that. Yeah. No harm in trying, right? Alright, hammer down.
Keep driving. Keep going. Keep going.
Alright. Weird how that wench works. Oh yeah, gotta cross the water. Well. What do you want? Look, I can't help you. I'm looking the way across the water. Thing I've found is deep water. Alright, this looks promising right here. Yes, sir. Clear enough for me to make it. Let's go. It's about where your GPS will take you nowadays anyway. Right out in the middle of frickin' nowhere. Please take a right here. But it's a river. Please take a right here. Alright, you say so. Brought me right to a road. I think I'll go this way. I can't even see over the dashboard. I think that's an alternative road. I mean, it would be rude not to try it. Not a road. A washout. bumper cars in here for 45 minutes trying to get out. If you guys didn't hide the road, I would have been here sooner. Where the hell is this place? Holy cow, how the heck do you expect me to... Okay. Alright. How's that? There we go. Unlocked another objective. Look in to see if there's anything. I'm surprised there's not a watchtower right here. Alright, where the heck am I? Is that where I am? Yep. Let's go. No. Right. That's where I am? What is that? Oh, it's a rock bouncer. Can the rock bouncer get here? Yeah, you look pretty messed up, bro. Didn't I just come across this? Pretty sure I did. all the way back in the water if I... No, don't do this to me. Yep. Okay, so that tree did not exist and it still took health from me. Barren area. It looks like a fire went through here. Probably why it's not unlocked. Yeah, that's a whole burn area. I know it doesn't sound very good, but it's not gonna help it. Ooh, Nelly! Oh wow, what's that? I can't change trucks. Yeah, no, it won't let me change to that truck. Must be something I have to collect or something. Oh my God, really? Oh, I'm really looking forward to playing the new SnowRunner's Expedition if it's as fun as this. I mean, isn't it? You can't have music. What the hell? Now I'm not even connected to the truck. No wonder it's not working. Alright, hey, I'm Cranberry Crew. 3 days. Mud Runner's Expeditions will be out. Join me then.